bit of it.
Brandon, thank you. Thank you for bumping my heart. Thank you so much.